The Hamburger navigation is used frequently on desktop and mobile. In our qualitative studies over the years, we found that the Hamburger menu is not very usable for people on mobile or on desktop especially. So we decided to do a quantitative study with 179 users that my colleague Raluca Budiu and I designed using What Users Do. And we looked at websites that had visible navigation, like the traditional navigation where you see all the links on desktop. We looked at sites that have a combo navigation, which is some visible and some hidden links on mobile, and then hidden navigation on mobile and desktop. And in these studies, we looked at factors such as how hard was it for people to actually complete the tasks. We considered how long did it take people to complete the tasks. We considered how long did it take people to find the navigation. We looked at whether people chose to use the navigation, and we looked at how discoverable the content was. I'm going to talk about just the last two right now. The first one being content discoverability. It was far less discoverable on both mobile and desktop when the navigation was collapsed, like a hamburger menu. On mobile, the content discoverability when they were using hidden navigation was 64%, and the combo navigation was 85%. On desktop, the content discoverability was only 54% when the navigation was collapsed in a hamburger, and it was 80% and 77% when the navigation was combo navigation or visible navigation, respectively. Let's look at navigation use, whether people even chose to use the navigation. When a menu is visible across the top, it's basically advertising that the navigation is there, and people are also able to see the links right away and what is offered on the website versus when it's collapsed. So it's a shame if you don't actually show those links on desktop when the screen real estate actually affords that, where the decision to use mobile on a phone makes a lot more sense since you don't have as much screen real estate. For the usage, though, on desktop, people, when it had a hamburger menu, people used it on desktop in only 27% of cases. And on desktop, they used visible navigation with the links exposed in 48% of cases. So that's twice as much that people used visible navigation on desktop than hidden navigation on desktop. And on mobile, people use the collapsed hamburger navigation in 57% of cases, so more than on desktop, but still not very much. And they used the combination navigation, where some of it was visible and some of it was collapsed, in 86% of cases. So visible navigation on mobile, or combo, I should say, was used 1.5 times more than hamburger or hidden navigation on mobile. So what does this all mean? No hamburger. It doesn't work well on desktop. It doesn't work well on mobile, though it is a little better on mobile than it is on desktop. And what do we say instead? Maybe use a small menu button with a drop-down list, something that at least tells the user it's a menu and may take up a slightly larger part of the screen real estate on mobile. And on desktop, always use a full menu. There's really very little reason not to, unless you're thinking that your design needs to be exactly the same on mobile as it does on desktop. No hamburger. In the interest of full disclosure, I am a pescatarian. So why does this happen? Some organizations will focus most of their efforts on mobile, and that's fine if that's your strategy, and it's in fact good if that's your strategy, but it doesn't mean that you shouldn't also focus on desktop. Sometimes we find that people think mobile first is mobile only. Mobile first is not mobile only.
Here's a clip from a study we conducted where we see a user struggling to navigate using the hamburger menu. Watch as he looks for articles about education, a category found in the navigation menu. After about 2.5 minutes of looking for these stories, the user was unable to locate the education category within the menu.
So I can see instantly if I'm going to the page, there's no kind of menu on show. I can see there's a menu button at the top. There's no kind of categories or anything to select from initially. Scrolling down, I can see there's a number of articles. I'm guessing these are just general articles, or all articles. So I'm going to click on the little menu and scroll through. Okay, I can't see anything on education, so I'm going to hit the more button. Okay. Okay, so it looks like that isn't actually a menu, and the items underneath it are actually the options. It's actually a heading rather than a menu. Whereas some of the others, I guess, in a menu option. So I'm going to try. I don't know. Tech. I'll go then, see if there's anything on.